Good morning, Stephen La Cuesta po once again, and dito po tayo ngayon for another investment tip galing kay Mr. Warren Buffett. And at the same time po, mag-quick tour din po tayo sa ating studio unit. Okay? Okay, so investment tip number two. Okay, so ayon po sa kay Mr. Warren Buffett, okay, sabi po niya, someone sitting in the shade today because someone planted a tree a long time ago. Okay, so pareho lang po yan sa ano natin sa real estate investment. Okay, na-enjoy po natin yung mga puno dun sa diba, province natin, kung saan man, na-enjoy natin yung shade ng tree, na-enjoy natin yung fruit trees, yung prutas niya, na-enjoy natin yung mga furniture na galing doon sa mga punong yan, dahil meron pong tao na nagsakripisyo at nagtanim ng punong yan a long time ago, probably 5 years ago, 10 years ago, okay? So, ganun din po tayo sa ating investment, okay? Hindi po tayo get rich scheme na invest tayo ngayon and then by tomorrow, kikita na siya, tutubo na siya. Hindi po ganun. Okay, so kailangan po nating i-start, kailangan po nating mag-start early para ma-reap din natin yung ROI, ma-enjoy din natin yung ROI the earlier. Okay, so for example, nagpa-reserve po tayo ngayon. Si Avida po merong promo po ngayon sa pre-selling Tower 4 niya. Okay, 10,000 lang po yung investment. Yung reservation fee is only 10,000. And then after that, meron na pong monthly na more or less 12,000 per month. Okay, zero interest po yon. Okay, so pag pina-reserve po natin yan, okay, dahil po sa value appreciation, eh, over time, lumalaki po yung investment natin, yung value ng property natin na kinukuha, tumataas, okay, due to several factors like yung improvement within doon sa building na yon, improvement doon sa project na yon, and at the same time, dependent doon sa improvement within the area. Okay, so kaya yun yung reason kung bakit nag-i-increase yung mga property natin. Importante lang, kailangan nating mag-start ngayon para ma-enjoy natin siya 3 years from now, 4 years from now, 5 years from now. Okay, katulad din yan, okay, sa sinabi ni Mr. Warren Buffett. Ano sabi niya ulit? Ulitin ko lang. Someone sitting in the shade today because someone planted a tree long time ago. Okay? So, in real situation, real life situation, tayo, I'm a father of 3 kids. Okay? So, kailangan kong mag-invest ngayon dahil in the future, magagamit na rin nila. Okay? 5 years from now, pag nag-aaral sila, or eventually, pag nagkaroon sila ng family nila, meron na rin silang something or something to start with. Okay? So, meron na rin silang real estate investment. And at the same time, pwede ko na rin siyang magamit na as part ng retirement plan ko. Okay? So, importante lang is we start early, we start now, para ma-reap din natin siya yung reward earlier. Okay? Again, this is your Avida in-house sales manager, Stephen La Cuesta, saying keep safe everyone, Vida morning and malipayon nga Pasko kaninyong tanan.